All right, boys, welcome back to the channel. South Alabama Jaguars Dynasty here. Week 7, we're fresh off of a bye week. We're 1-2 on the season, and the disrespect is real as we get ready for our conference opener versus Georgia State. Dreadful match. South Alabama and Georgia State open their bottom-feeding conference play. Empty stands. The game not to watch this week is the South Alabama versus Georgia State. I mean, come on, bro. Come on. But, you know, even in this game, Georgia State is 1-3 or 1-2. Lee Corso's still going with them, man. We're more evenly matched. We score more points a game than them. Pass offense is better than theirs, surprisingly, because we don't pass well. But our rush defense is fourth in the nation right now, man. So let's get it there. Their quarterback, 7 touchdowns to 4 picks. Their running back averages 6 yards a carry. Their receiver, Their defense, You know what I mean? Hey, Junior finally threw his first 2 touchdowns of his career. That's clutch. Bemis continues to excel. Shields, even though he had a big drop last week, you know what I mean, star leading receiver. Trey Hamilton leads us in tackles. Bull still tied with a bunch of other people with picks. And Lorenzo Love needs to get some more sacks, bro. Georgia State, they lost to, wow, FCS Mountain West. They beat Utah State. They lost to Georgia Southern, and they lost to App State. We also got our second commitment, Daryl Hardy, 66 overall outside linebacker. Welcome to the squad, 82 speed, 85 excel, good tackling, good hit power, good play rec, power moves, finesse moves good, decent coverage, you know what I mean? He could possibly be starting year one. All right, boys, here we are, Hancock Whitney Stadium, a miserable day here in Mobile, Alabama, but let's make it a great one by picking up a W. All right, boys, after ending on a high note last game, will Junior's passing performance continue to improve out here? I mean, time will only tell, but it is a nasty one today. He's going to take a shot deep. He's got Tartan Jr. And on the first play of the game, they get 6. Bang! All right, boys. So, just realized my volume was not on, but I fixed it. Here we go. We strike literally on the first play of the game. Now it's time to see what the defense is going to do, bro. Got Smith wide open in the flats, and he picks up 8. Let's get in there and make a play, man. Let's get some pressure up front. That ain't how you do it, but good tackle there by Trey. All right, boys, here we go, 2nd and 1. Ooh, almost got me off sides, boy. Broken play. All right, boys, we got 3rd and 1 here. Empty backfield set. So we know they're passing, right? And I get chop blocked with Jones, but I'm back up. We do get a hit on the quarterback, but he gets the throw off, and I think we're going to be hit with roughing the passer. Yes, indeed. Exactly what we get hit with. They're probably going to decline, though. They pick up a big, big gain there. All right, here we go, 2nd and 1. Boom, quarterback's going to keep it. Oh, I'm on the ground. Gray has a lot of room to run. So this game might be another shootout like UAB. There we go, man. Empty backfield set. Let's go ahead and blitz Hamilton. Bring in some extra pressure here up front. I see him open. I got to play. I got to go to coverage with my D-tackle. It's picked off by Bull. Bull with his 2nd pick of the season. We get a big block by 68. And that's going to be our 3rd straight game with a pick 6. Bull off to the races. Let's go. 14-0. Bang! This is the beauty of letting the computer make plays, man. Bull is really becoming a ball hawk on our defense. He's got his own identity. He's got his own swag. He might even get a backstory here soon if he continues to play well. I'm loving this defense at times. At other times, I despise him. Ah, can I win up front for once? Get over there. Come on. Come on, 50. Come on. Oh, get there. He's wide open. I tried to get there in my D-tackle. Ah, man. All right, toss play. Oh, yeah, we're there. Let's go, man. That's the best we've played a run play in a long time. Oh, I'm on the ground. Oh, my gosh. Ransom. All right, here we go. 1st and 10, man. Option. We took away 1 read. Gray has a lot of green. He picks up nearly the 1st down. Make a play. Make a play. He's wide open. Good throw. All right, guys. So for the first time in this series, we have a lead in, you know, the 1st quarter. So let's see what we can do with this lead. Hold on to the ball is all I want Junior to do. Boom. Going to Tartan. He makes his 2nd catch of the day. Let's get it. All right, boys. Here we go. 3rd and 9. Make the throw, Junior. He overshoots him. KJ Peoples had a step on his man. Boom, and we go to Big John Shields over the middle. We pick up the 1st down. Keep them chains moving, baby. Boom, a little play action. Got a man open, underthrown a little bit. What a play by the linebacker there. All right, here we go. Second and 10, excuse me. Way to get that pitch off. Make that block. Come on, John. I need you, baby. Good chop block. Ah. Junior taking off. Puts it on the ground. Greg Parton Jr. picks it up. It gets in the end zone for 6. Bang. Talk about it's better than be lucky than good sometimes. The true freshman comes up with a big play, picking up his quarterback, avoiding the turnover. Let's go. All right, here we go. 1st and 10, boys. Boom. Ah, he's cutting back right there. Right where I got bullied from. Make the tackle. Oh, I was actually in on a play with the D tackle. The thing about a lot of these conference games for us boys, I'm going to have to outscore our opponent, because if I don't score, we're more than likely going to lose these games, because, you know, our defense isn't the most consistent. As they run the option, we're all over that. Let's go, boys. Bring in 3. What? Oh, my God. Terry. All right, here we go. Boom. Oh, wow. Sharp wide open. Found a soft spot in the zone. Man isn't working. Zone isn't working. Defense isn't working. Lorenzo Love is playing some D-tackle here. We read the screen, though. Let's go. Don't play now. I'm on a DN by mistake. And Billups. Hey, come on. I know it's a zone, but you see the person in front of you. Nobody behind you. Go make a play. 1st and goal here. Another screen. Trying to get over there with Jones. Can't make a play on the pick, but we do trip up the person. On the DN again. By mistake. Hey, but... the D-tackle makes a play, baby. Let's go. All right, here we go, boys. Oh, just make a tackle, Trey. Hey, way to help. That was a team effort, team tackle. Let's go. Jacob Hill. Like we said in the first episode, he's got good catching traffic and good spec catch. He's going to make some contested plays, some contested catches, boys. Let's go. Here we go. Under a minute left. Hand off to Aiden. Move out my way, please, sir. Come on now. Oh, my gosh. You love when this game does that, bro. Yes, sir. There it is. Greg Tartan Jr., baby. Let's go, man. All right, keep it on the ground. We still got 2 timeouts. We do not have to continue to pass. They actually played that perfectly, and I should have been going there. And Junior's down. Junior's injured. That's going to bring in his backup, Dipper Hines. His one pass this season, he did throw a pick. Now we have a righty quarterback. I kind of forgot. Can he make that throw to run? Why would you stop running, Greg? Dipper was going to throw him open. Junior only has back spasms and will return soon. You'd love to see it. Here we go. Boom, get him in there. Come on, KJ Peoples, baby. Bang, man. Let's go. Dipper Pons coming through. You know what I mean? Coming in, picking up where Junior left off. And we finished off the drive with 6, man. Let's go. All right, guys. So we come out of the locker room on defense. Junior is good to go. The rest of the squad is good to go. Who's going to step up and make another big play here, man? Like Bull did in the first quarter. Like, yo, what am I supposed to do to win with these D tackles? That's a horrible angle to the ball, bro. Man in motion. They keep it on the ground. Actually went up front, but we got past one blocker. All right, 3rd and 4. I'm on a linebacker by mistake. I didn't do anything. Hey, McCullough dropped back into coverage and made a play. Let's go. I didn't even move, man. I didn't have anything to do with the play there. That's another interception by the defense. Let's go, man. Another red zone pick. Boom. Give it to him quick and early. Look at Junior out there blocking. Look at Junior out there blocking. Tartan out there blocking. He does miss the second one. That's a big game, baby. Let's go. All right, boys. We got a chance to go up 3 scores here. 3 scores here, boys. Let's go. This is where we got to win games. We might not win against top 25 yet, but... we got to win rivalry games. Such a feat to throw. Big John Shields makes the catch this time. Takes the defender for a little bit of a ride, and we're inside the red zone, baby. Let's get it. Luckily, Thompson can get out of the pocket, something he does really, really well. Gets out of bounds, picking up 4. Let's go, 3rd and short. There we go, 3rd and 10. Boom, they get a good push. Doesn't matter. Randy Peters picks up the first. Let's go. Chains moving. The screen is there for once, and we're in the end zone. Aiden Beamon scored through the air this time, and we have a 3-score lead, ladies and gentlemen. All right, 1st and 10. Oh, I'm actually in there. Let's go. We won. We won up front with the D-tackle. Let's go, Westminster, baby. All right, our quarterback's 15 for 19, but he does have 2 picks in this game, man. They throw it. Let's go. We right there. Yes, sir. Romeo Jones. Let's get it, baby. All right, boys. You know what time it is. Hold them 4s up. Going into the 4th quarter, up 21. Absolutely no rush in our approach this fourth quarter, but we would like to stack some more points. They have a spy out there for us, but we're able to get around them a little bit. We do pick up, what was that, 5-6? All right, we go 39, baby. Boom, screen is a little bit there again. Beamus cuts it back up. Oh, he gets tripped up. We're going for it. We're going for it. Let's go. Nothing to lose here, bro. Nothing to lose. We're up big. Let's go. Hey, Junior, I believe in you. Make the right read, baby. Boom, Junior pulls it, gets his blocks up front. He has the first down. Let's get it. Boom, little chop block action. Oh, he's open. There's no reason to throw. How do you overshoot him? Does he make that throw? Probably if he's right-handed. Yeah, but I feel like he should have been able to make that one. Let's send some extra men here. And it works out. Let's go. Hey, man, you gotta switch up the looks every now and then. Aaron Porter with a big-time sack. I believe that's his first one of the season. Let's go. Boom, he goes underneath Reed. Good tackle out there by Trey Hamilton. Third and long. Still third and long. Let's go. All right, 3rd and 6, boys. Here we go. He's going over the middle. Oh, he overshot his receiver. His receivers kind of clipped each other there. And we get a stop. Let's go. Or it's one up front, Jones. Dang, he's wide open. Nothing I can do about it. I mean, you know, it is what it is. They still got a long way to go. I was actually bullying my way there. Just not enough time. All right, boys, let's go. Somebody step up. Nearly get us to jump off sides. We're on the ground. No, we're not. We stay up. Make a tackle. He breaks that tackle. He's still going to make a tackle because he trips over him. And Fry comes up to finish the job. Ooh, come on, man. We got to do better than that, bro. Computers is going to mess it up. Oh, all right. Fry makes the play. All right, here we go. 2nd and goal. Back in coverage with Donald. Oh, my God. Houseway. All right, boys, so we recover the onside kick. You see here, they got way more offensive yards than us right now, but that doesn't matter. It's time to come after this clock all the way, man. Oh, yeah, Beamus. Oh, he tripped. Get to the outside. Oh, get to the outside. Stay in bounds. Let's go. Burn down. Got to get it there. That's a dot from the kid, Junior. Bang. I don't care how many people y'all got over there. Boom, Junior pulls it. He pitches it. Can Beamus get in the end zone? He's going to be just short. Down at the 1. 10-yard pickup. All right, here we go. Let's see if we can get Jacob Hill a touchdown. Yes, sir. Oh, my God. Is he really going to be down at the 1? I want 6 here, bro, and I want to throw it. Got him. Let's go, Big Greg Tartan. We're going to get you right this season, man. That's his 2nd tub of the day. Like we said in the beginning of the season, man, he's got to be our best receiver, bro. You know what I mean? Not only on paper, but actually on the field as well. What a timing throw. Trusting this receiver would get there. Let's get it, man. All right, boys. What a way to open up conference play. Big, big, big 21-point victory versus Georgia State. Greg Tartan, 4 for 115, 2 tubs. That is what we've been waiting for out of that guy. But he has been playing some of the best corners in the nation. But now, when he's got people more on our level, easy picking. All right, guys, taking a look at the day from both our quarterbacks. Dipper Pons, 1 for 2, 9 yards of a touchdown. Junior, 11 for 17, 255, 3 touchdowns. He did have the 1 pick, 64 completion percentage. On the ground, Beamus, 77 yards, no tubs. Thompson had 23, Peters had 3. Through the air, Greg Tartan, we already went over his stats. John Shields, 2 for 53. 2 for 12 in a touchdown, 1 for 9 in a touchdown for Beamish and Peoples. Blocking wise, 1 pancake by Rob Rose, no sacks. Let's go. 6 tackles, 5 solo for Nate Hall, 5 all solo for our guy Javonte Berry. 1 sack by Aaron Porter. We caught 2 picks, McCullough and Bull. 1 we took back to the crib. And hey, man, we continue to show that we are getting better and better and better with every single game this season. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this one, man. If you did, stop and smash that like button. Hit me up in the comment section below. Subscribe if you are new. It's your boy Uncle Sam's Reject, RKGames.com. I'm out of here. Peace. Really trapped, so I had money way before the deal. Always Gucci down, they wonder how I could afford it still. Man, no out in bucks, he got a hell, he waiting on a bill. Stack it to the max, I really stashed away a quarter mil. Clumsy with them traps, I'm running down. If you leave them near, when they got a plug, they come.